Network. TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, folks. Steve Rhodes coming to you live from sunny Delray Beach, Florida. This is your 2 p.m. update. And currently, we got all the U.S. indices trading the upside. Dow's up 347, S&P 36, NASDAQ 59, Russell's up 10, semis are up 31, trannies 251. You kind of get the picture out here. But what we're going to do here is we're first going to go to the 30-minute time frame charts. If you that's the second time I've done that today. The second time is put the wrong screen up there. Let me get that's the daily chart. We want to actually get down to the 30-minute charts out here. So if you were listening to the show last hour, that's why we're going to just simply do an update here. And during that show, we were talking about how, with regard to the NQ and the Russell 2000, they very likely were waiting for the ES Mini, that's your upper left-hand panel, and the Dow, this is the 30-minute time frame chart, for price and that oscillator and change line to test each other. Well, that's what took place during that session that closed at 2 p.m. You can see that. Those are the two left-hand panel charts. Now, if the markets are bullish, and those are bullish signals, you pull back, you test a green oscillator and change line, especially after it has changed colors, that becomes bullish. And that sets up the A to B equals CD to the upside, or the potential for the A to B equals CD to the upside. So you have the successful test in those two instruments. They should be able to pull the other indices higher. Is it a guarantee? No, it's not a guarantee. But these are the patterns that are in play right now. These are the most important patterns, in my opinion, that are in play right now for you to keep an eye on. The second most important pattern, let's assume that that takes place out here, because that's the message as we speak at 2:01 in the afternoon. Then the next most important message is going to be paying attention to the spot volatility index's close come session end. As we speak right now, the spot volatility index is trading lower by minus 11.96%. When you close below minus 10% out there, what you get are one of Stevie's green arrows. And those green arrows, for example, the one we're looking at here back on February 2nd, those are typically initiation signals that move price to the upside. So you'll want to pay close attention to that. Don't know where we'll be in that spot volatility index, but if you do get that, that would then also be suggesting that the spot volatility index is going to pull back further. And the pull back further would be 1997. Those are the levels to be watching today. Realize that right now, as we came to that 2 o'clock hour, that the 30-minute charts are suggesting the bottom for the day is in, and we should see price continue to move higher. Folks, stay tuned. David White's up next, the Power Trading Hour. I'll see you on Fantastic Friday. Have a terrific Thursday, folks.